Whenever you hear the word Ayurveda, you must hear three words, Vata, Pitta and Kapha. What is Vata? We must understand these are basic energies in our body which are responsible for normal functioning. And if these energies or these what we call doshas, if they are doing their job properly, then there is no disease. The body is fine, body is healthy. So, we must understand what is Vata. Normally I say Vata is the Mata. Why do I say that? Because Vata is that which moves. Definition of Vata is that which moves. Vata is that energy in our body which is responsible for all the movements, whether it is blood circulation or it is movement of the food, movement of the waste products, or it is movement of the nerve impulses. Anything that is moving in this body is facilitated by the Vata. As long as this Vata is happy, the movements, the functions will go very well. If the Vata becomes angry, then there will be a problem. It's like in your home, the mother is moving everything. She is cooking, she is cleaning, she is moving the whole house. If mother is happy, everything is going well. If one day mother falls sick or she is angry, she doesn't work, then there is a problem. The kitchen stops, the cleaning stops, everything stops. You might have experienced. Just for the remembering, it is a nice analogy. You can remember that Vata is the Mata. And in order to keep this mother happy, she needs some oiling. Oiling is very good because Vata is dry, Vata is cool, Vata is very light, Vata is mobile. So what you need to do to keep the mother Vata happy, just simple things. Oiling your body, or in the food also, the food should be warm. There should be little bit of lubrication. You can put some ghee. And of course, food should be not so light, not something which is very light, like, you know, some crackers, like some papad or chips or popcorns. Dry, crunchy, crispy, cold is not good for Vata. Vata doesn't like that. She is very happy with warm and lubricated food. And of course, the most important thing that Vata likes, she likes grounding. So must find some time to lie down, to relax, to breathe, to do a shavasana is very good. And that's how you can keep the Vata dosha under control, and then you will avoid 80 types of diseases. Yes, because when Vata is angry, it can cause 80 types of diseases in the body, like joint pains, no problem with circulation, constipation, or any other problem that is related with movement. So keep the Vata happy and stay healthy.